at the fork to stay on I-75 Express. Keep left at the fork to stay on I-75 Express.
Continue on I-75 south for 8 miles.